Alright, what's up going on, guys? It's Front of Film, so we're back with another video here. We're out here in where are we right now? Lake Echo?
Lake Echo.
Echo Lakes. I'm with my boy Jason. We're out here, bro. Gonna be out here for about a day and a half, spend the night. We're on towards our destination right now. And just look at that rock, bro. Like, it's amazing right there. Passing by these exotic bush species. See my attire. I got my boots on, my sweatpants. Got a nice Adidas shirt on. Nice hat, some Oakleys. Yep, three-stripe light, bro. What's in your fit, bro? What you got?
I got the military tack light pants.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
I rep my dad's old wellness survival school.
Yep.
And I got the cast.
Bro, what brand is the cast?
The cast is
It's facts, bro. Let's go. Made it to the 3 mile mark. Up here we're looking at Upper and Lower Echo Lakes. We're heading over to our destination. How you feeling, bro? He's doing good? Doing all right. Operation Desolation Wilderness. So we're going up right now. Straight uphill. Rocky. Tough shit. Hard work. Getting there though. That's what we got. Can't be the view of the lake. Just trudging. Is that what they said they were gonna be out here? Some bobbies? Ascending has begun.
That don't look real.
I don't know if you guys can see the islands down there, but they're down there. Pog Champ. Hoggers in the chat. We have made it to our destination. As you can see, it is a big of smoke. There's some fire in the pit. Alright, still trying to enjoy the view. Yep, still nice. All right, guys, we're out here at the lake. We've reached our destination. We'll show you the campsite in a minute here. But for now, here's the view of the lake. Red reflection on the water and a red sun. Unbelievable.
I just lost my keys again. I don't know how I'll make it through the year and when you're coming home. I'm stuck here but I don't feel all alone. Cause I burned the dinner and we two are waiting on.
To the trees we go.
One more to come right through, back to. Well, I want you, baby, it's all I do.
All right, guys, chilling here. Show you guys our campsite. We got some stew. Cooked it up on this little pot right here. Called a pocket rocket. What else we got here? We got our tent. Nice little tent. Got a hammock. Can't really see, but we got our slack line over there too. You know how it goes. That's it. And there's the lake, yeah. That's it. Just chilling, bro. Damn near. Damn near. You just gotta bring us up. Alright, we got my boy Jason here cooking me up some steak. Here says.
Look at that heat, bro. That's sizzling.
Bro, you gotta put.
What you say,
you gotta put the stew on it. You see, typical people don't burn their cans, but we do.
That's what they're meant for.
Alright, we're out here at night. We're trying to hang up the food so the bears can't get it. We can't get it, bro. We can't. We have done it successfully. I don't know if you can see it or not, but the bag has been poisoned up. Don't forget the beanie. Bro, it is pitch black out here. Where are we going? All right, everyone. Good morning. I'm coming at you from the great city of Nowhereville. We're having our open.
Oh, to think about you. Prepare to meet my body when the time it comes through. Nothing on you till the time it comes through. Why you always hate to break bread? Think about the way that you will feel if never said. Joke's on you. It's time to come through. She had to choose me or her mom. I know I wouldn't last long. Yeah, no problem with the truth.
All right, we're on the
way out. But when she made me laugh, don't do much for my tune. My love is not to be in a place where life is easy.
On our way back to the loop.
What the fuck is real?
Back to the car.
What the fuck is wrong?
Get it.
I think I can fit with your tone. Like, all of me think about you. Leave my body when the time it comes through. Nothing on you till the time it comes through. Why you always hate to break bread? Think about the way that you will feel if never said. Joke's on you when it's time to come through.
The lake of the woods in there. Gonna be wrapping around and completing the loop. Go to Echo Lakes. Getting the ascent towards the top of the mountain, towards Echo Lakes.
Above
pretty tough,
everything.
Going up, up and up.
But I'm just not there yet.
All right, we made it to Upper Echo Lake. Going down, descending. That's our view right now. Yep.